Hey, my name is Seven Lopez. I'm here backstage with Korn. I've been dreaming for this interview forever. Finally happens today. They're gonna tear out the theater right now here in Houston. I put the makeup up. Of course, I was gonna talk with Monkey. I've been a fan forever, since the 90s, the early 90s that they came out. I've been at every single show in Texas. Okay, estamos entonces en el del escenario del Verizon Wireless Theater, que una vez más va a estar tocando Korn, que va a estar tirando esa casa por la ventana. Es el día de ahora, como muchas ocasiones más, y tenemos a nada más y nada menos. We're gonna speak now with Mr. Monkey, Mr. James. How's it going?
It's going good, man.
Welcome to Texas. Reality is surreal. Recognized is all I feel. Now it's really just a way. Gotta hear the voices say. Everyone got to take your joy away. Constantly scheming to keep us at bay. Everyone plotting and they are just taking you. But make them stop, make them pay. The new album's got a new different sound that Korn, the previous Korn albums. Now you got more like dubstep and you got Skrillex. And how you came out about that?
We did a show last year around Halloween in El Paso. And Jonathan started playing me. He's like, come here, I want you to hear some stuff. And I was like, okay. So I went in his dressing room. He started playing me Skrillex, Scary Monsters, some tracks from that album. I was like, wow, this is really cool and different. And you know, he said, what do you think about, you know, trying to incorporate some of this, some of these sounds into our new album? And I was like, well, yeah, it seemed like a good challenge, you know.
People are excited to see the new show now that you have a new mix of new sound, new music. It's gonna be a lot of energy. And how do you feel the reaction of people hearing the new album, the new songs that you put out?
Korn fans are, they kind of expect that, you know, they're not gonna get the same album every time. I think there's like a preconceived notion that we wrote a dubstep album, and it's nothing like that. It's what we did was include a lot of the characteristics into what we already do, and the characteristics in dubstep are similar to what we already did. So meeting the two was effortless, really. I mean, you know, just writing with these new guys helped push the boundary of what we already do into a new, fresh direction.